step away from the console. Now!
Help me!
Son of a bitch. Pritchard, you still there?
Where else would I be?
Patch me to Seraph, now.
Adam, it's David. You got the Typhoon?
Yeah. But you were right about there being something more behind this. Because I've also got a dead purist in here with some pretty interesting cerebral implants.
Don't touch him. We'll need an expert to recover his neural hub, in case it's booby-trapped.
Copy that. What about Sanders?
SWAT's pressuring me to let them off the leash. Find him before they do, and deal with them.
Something we could show to Pikes. Are you saying we got nothing?
I know, man. I think it...
Man, I just saw some...
I see you! Fine.
Access granted.
Get out.
With those hearings permanently on hold, many are now wondering if something else may be going on. Is David Seraph hiding something? For tonight, this is Eliza Kazan reporting to you live from Pikus. Hearing set to scrutinize the company. Many are now wondering if something else may be going on.
Don't lie to me! I don't want to hurt you. You're a civilian. But I will if you don't give me a choice.
If you didn't want to hurt anyone, you should have stayed home tonight.
Oh, look! Seraph's attack dog! You're here to clean up before the police bust in?
He thinks we're breaking the law.
Shut up! All you body polluters break laws. You're all the same!
You're gonna have a hard time convincing people you're any different once they hear you had an AUG on your team.
What?
I found your attack dog in the factoring labs, trying to cut through security with his implanted hackware.
Nice try, Cholo. But I would never let one of you freaks on my crew. Back off, Hunter! I've got business to take care of, understand? If what you say is true, and I'm not saying it is, we're here. But I gotta check things out. So, Mia La Vieja, we're leaving.
Take it easy. I've got as much interest in finding out who's behind this as you do. I won't stop you.
What are you doing? No! No!
Quiet, puta! Don't make the man do nothing stupid. You just stay back, and we'll all be fine, Cholo.
Police! Stop right there!
I'll look over there.
Adam! Adam, what's happening? What's your situation?
Don't lie to me! I don't want to hurt you. You're a...
Not a chance. This ends now.
Her blood is on your hands!
Don't lie to me!
You know I can't let you go with her.
Stand down, Hanser!
I told you, stand down or this bitch is dead!
Bullshit. You're bigger than that. You don't kill civilians.
Damn right! I'm a decorated vet, and I won't be jerked around. I need to find out who's behind this, and right now the boss lady's my only ticket out of here.
Listen to me. Whatever's going on, it's big. You've got a better chance of getting to the bottom of it if you work with me. But I can't do a thing until you let her go.
Are you stupid? I don't work with hogs. God, you must think I'm some kind of moron. And who can blame you? Because it's exactly what it must look like to everyone right now. Trapped in here by the cops, and my only option is to take a hostage. How screwed up is that?
You got a lot of nerve insulting me, considering your success rate today. You were played for a fool. You led your people into a trap, and now you're on the verge of getting yourself killed. Unless you let her go.
Did I ask for your opinion just now? You augmented Hansers are as bad as the cops. It's all about who's got the most power. Well, right now, I got the power to decide whether she lives or dies. And you got nothing, sucker.
The cops will be looking after civilians. They're too busy to worry about you. But if something happens to her, you will get their attention. Their priorities will shift, and all you'll accomplish is getting yourself killed.
Nice try. But if they're so worried about this Og lover, then they'll make sure nothing happens to her, won't they? You know what? I'm done talking here. The sorry son of a bitch who lied to my brother messed with the wrong family. Now I'm gonna track down everybody and anybody who helped them and laugh while I rip their fucking heads off. And there ain't nothing you or anybody else in this world can do to stop me.
You've got more honor than the man who betrayed you. You're not gonna let your brother down like this. The hacker was expecting civilians to be in the building tonight. You were supposed to take hostages and force the cops to silence you permanently. But you're smarter than he is.
Enough. I don't know why you're trying to butter me up, and I don't care. But for once, I agree with you, Skinner. You'll never be anything until you give up all those phony ultra limbs and live like a real human. But me, I am a great man. And I need to clear my name. So me and the human shield are going now, for real.
Help! Police! Stop right there!
Adam, what's happening? What's your situation? Adam!
Sanders is gone, boss. But I'm pretty sure he's just a dupe. Somebody else set this up.
Damn it. Okay, I want you back here now. The admin building has a rooftop terrace. Meet Verita on it.
What about the hostages? Shouldn't I?
There's nothing you can do, son. So I couldn't save them.
Pulse is fading. She's bleeding out. We're losing her.
Continue CPR.
Not quite what you signed up for, is it, Jensen?
Excuse me?
Sneaking into your own factory to hide stuff while the boss holds the cops at bay? Don't get me wrong, I love Mr. Seraph. I just hate it when contracts become more important than people. I thought you did too.
It's not my place to judge, Malik.
Okay, then. You ready to go?
Yeah, get me out of here, Malik.
Your wish is my command. Climb in. New orders just in, Jensen. The boss wants Pritchard to examine the Typhoon ASAP.
Copy that. Thanks for the lift.
No problem. Hey, and Jensen, I just wanted to say, new look suits you. Like, you haven't missed a beat at all.
Thanks.
So, how's it feel? Being augmented.
Excuse me?
Don't take it the wrong way. I mean, I've got a few neuro enhancements myself. Discreet ones to help me fly better. But I chose to get them implanted. You didn't. Now that you had a chance to try him out, what do you think?
You're right. I didn't choose to get augmented. And I still don't know if I would have if given the choice. But today felt good. Surprisingly good.
Dr. Reed said you'd take to them. Said it was in your genes. Just be careful, okay? A lot of people think there's a reason the human body rejects this technology over time.
I didn't peg you for the type who gets caught up in metaphysical debates, Malik.
I'm not. I told you myself, I've got neuro enhancements. I'm just saying the choices we do get to make inevitably have consequences.
Yeah. Tell that to the bastard who did this to me.
I hear you. And you know what? You're not the only person in this place who wants to find him. So if I can help in any way, all you gotta do is ask.
Actually, there is something. I want to know about the first attack.
Fine. Ask away.
You were there that night. What do you remember about it?
That it was chaos. First, everybody figured there'd been some kind of accident, but Pritchard couldn't get a good visual and communications were haywire. Then we heard the explosions. By the time anyone knew what had hit us...
They were gone.
Whoever they were good, Jensen. Special training good.
Did anyone else see them? The men who attacked?
Not well enough to get a description. Pritchard got some fuzzy images off one of the intellicams, but his tapes were all confiscated by Homeland Security.
Homeland? I heard Homicide passed it over to Special Investigations. Detroit Special Investigations.
They did. For the first month. After that, all I really know is the case is still pending, and Mr. Seraph is not pleased.
I'm gonna find him, Malik. One way or another.
I believe you. And just so you know, when you do, I've got your back.
I appreciate that, Malik, but right now...
You've got to get the Typhoon into the tech lab, right. See you later, then. Oh, and Jensen, the boss wants a face-to-face debrief in his office once it's secure.
Roger that. Good night, Malik.
By for a second he was with Purity first. I think someone slipped him into something.
Well, well. If it isn't Attila the Hun, fresh from the killing fields. If this is about the Typhoon, I'll get to it in a minute.
Now, Pritchard. I didn't risk my neck to have you lose it in a pile of CPUs and scuzzy adapters.
Well, look at you, using the big words.
Don't think just because you hacked through the plant security system so fast that you're an expert on everything computer.
There's a reason I can't examine the Typhoon yet.
Do tell.
For your information, I am running a diagnostic sweep on our network and router security to find out how Sanders' hacker got a hold of our codes.
I'd have thought the first question to ask is, whose codes were they? Unless you already know.
Stick to kicking down doors and shooting people, Jensen, and stop trying to do my job. I guarantee you we'll get along better that way.
Bill Gates and Steve Jobs talk about.
I've been
really
trying to convince him to come out of hiding.
You're watching
CON
again.
Darrow's not hiding. He's working day and night in the office.
I'm telling you, Hugh, he might not have put the gun in Sanders' hand, but it was Taggart's speech to the UN that started all this.
William Taggart is nothing if not a shrewd political operator. You know that, David.
So for the sake of appearances, I have to look him in the eye and let him bullshit me?
With a smile. Always with a smile. We'll talk later.
To see me?
Yeah, how you feeling?
I've had better days.
Well, when we're done here, check him at Dr. Markovic at the Limb Clinic downtown. Get her to get a checkup.
If you insist. Listen, about Sanders?
Yeah, about Sanders. What the hell were you thinking? Letting him slip away like that? I sent you in there to take care of things.
You asked me to deal with the situation, and that's what I did.
I see. I'm also starting to see why your superiors in the police force decided to blame you for the Mexican town riots. Christ, Adam. I thought you were ready for this.
I am. Today's attack was just a shell game being run by somebody else. I intend to find out who and why, so that it never happens to anybody again.
Good, because so do I. That hacker in Sanders' group? You're sure he was augmented?
I pulled his cables out myself.
Yeah, well, the police are saying he's not, and they're refusing to let me see the body, no matter how much money I threaten to pull from their retirement fund.
Maybe someone else is offering more. So what do you want me to do, boss?
We have to get a look at the corpse. You still got friends on the force. You think one of them will let you into the morgue?
Depends who I run into.
Get over to the station and find a way inside. Because if that hacker was augmented, his neural hub might tell us who he was. Contact me when you've gotten a hold of it.
You got it.
Speaking to David? I didn't know he'd finished his call. Is everything okay?
As well as can be expected.
Right, like I know what that means anymore. The phone's been ringing off the hook ever since Bill Taggart's little press conference this evening.
Taggart? Sarah was speaking about him when I walked in. What's the founder of the Humanity Front saying about us now?
Oh, he's all sincere this time. Denouncing all the violence that's been committed against us, offering to come here in person to express his deepest sympathies.
Right. No wonder the boss seems grumpy.
Can you blame him? If it were up to Luddites like Taggart, you would have died on that operating table. The problem is, he knows how to play on people's fears.
Tampering with human biology can be pretty scary.
Tell that to all the war ants whose lives have been improved because of it. But if Taggart has his way, if he can sway popular opinion enough, then the United Nations will be forced to take a stand. Mark my words, that man is trouble.